This week on How To Tuesdays, a lesson from Lee Meredith's Do Stuff scene. How to make ninja mitts. First, grab that long sleeve shirt that's too hot to wear and cut off the sleeves. Next, cut up the seams and lay flat. Measure how long you want your mitts and cut accordingly to both sleeves, making two equal pieces of fabric. Now for some decoration, grab some extra material, measure it against your mitts, and cut out a few 1-inch strips. Place them where you want them on your mitts, pin them down, and sew them on. Now fold them over wrong side out, have a friend help you pin the mitts snugly around your arms, sew them closed, cut off your extra fabric, turn them inside out, and try them on. Lastly, a couple inches from the top, make a small slit for your thumbs, without cutting your thumbs off. And press them. Ninja mitts. You're now ready for battle.